top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Okay.
Pronounced okay. And Sumit will be taking on Naveen Rao.
kg.
Don't think you have a weight problem there. Sumit, Naveen, time for you to face off. Closer. Come on. Turn to the media as well. Okay, all done. We're the big boys. Let's get back into super welterweight now. Okay. Can we give the microphone for an official weighing call? Brigadier Raja?
56.4 kgs.
Alright, Sachin, if you'll just step aside, just about inside, don't go too far. And he will be fighting against Asif Asad.
kgs. Okay.
All right, they cut it close. Time for the two of you to show us what you've got. Face off between Sachin Bhatt and Asif Asad. Featherweight bout, which will kick off the evening. Can you move on a little closer, please? You can lean in if you wish. Closer is the call. Closer is the call. Fantastic. Good luck to you both. Does it.
55.1.
Woo! Okay, just did it. Stick around, don't go too far. Peng Thong, don't go too far. Fighting against Peng Thong in that Indo-Thai contest for the International Super Bantamweight contest, Sunil Siwach.
54.9 kgs.
Well within. All right. Peng Thong, can you come back? Sunil, we need the two of you. Either side. Be as close as you like. Sunil, you can close in one more step forward. Aage jao, aage jao. There you go. That's the Super Bantamweight Indo-Thai contest. Well done, both of you. And good luck to you both. There you go. That's our lightweight bout. Bachayan and Kuldeep. Thank you both.